Breaking news just coming in this morning. A body was found in the middle of the street on Detroit's west side. This happened on Blackstone, which is between Puritan and Florence. These are live pictures from the scene. Officers are still on hand investigating, but they're not releasing much information. We do know that the body is said to be a male in his 20s. Once again, a body found on Blackstone Street on Detroit's west side. We'll pass along any new information as soon as it comes in.